Guess what, Frieza? Goku isn't the only Super Saiyan. There's another one right here.
Of course he isn't the only Super Saiyan, you dumbass! Even I am a Super Saiyan!
The overwhelming might of Golden Frieza in all its glory!
Oh, shit! What the fuck is going on?
Kid Swole is also a Super Saiyan legend!
Did that kid just die? I shouldn't have joined this fan manga.
Wait, is that a metal arm? Oh, that shit goes hard, let me borrow it!
Alright, what is up? This is Slow Plays back in some more Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 Beyond Dragon Ball Z, the fan manga. I am so freaking excited to show you guys this new mod created by the homie Des the Hedgehog. We got him! My boy Gohan is back at it again with the metal arm. There are tons of mods that utilize this, but this is based off of this Beyond Dragon Ball Z series where basically you have Gohan replacing Trunks by going back to the past and, you know, helping out Goku and friends and Ko and all that. It's such a sick series. I did a little bit of research on it, and this obviously still takes place after the events transpire with the androids, so he does get his arm replaced, most likely by Bulma, but I like the fact that he has Trunks' jacket, but instead of it being blue, it's a red color. He got the rip sleeve. He just looks like a badass, all right? And guys, if it's future Gohan, I welcome any and all future Gohan mods. Let's be real, all right? So let me see hashtag Gohan down below for the Gohan fans. So definitely go check out the homie Des as well as the homie 345 Bone Shoss, always coming through with the DYTs, the dits. So guys, also, if you could do me a massive gargantuan favor and leave a like, smash it, destroy it, that would be so freaking amazing, and I would truly, really appreciate it. Plus, it shows that you guys want to see more Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 content here on the channel, as well as a continuation of the mod series. So, for the skills, I went ahead and changed up a lot of the skills and everything. So, we're going to have a Masenko Kamehameha. I believe this is actually from Azura, if I'm not mistaken. We also have Neutron Rush from Fortnite. Whirlwind Carbonation, I think that one is actually from the homie JBM, just barely modding, or Parody Key, whichever name you want to go by. We have this new Meditation Charge. We have Super God Kamehameha. I'm not exactly sure which one this is because there are a lot of Super God Kamehamehas out there now in this day and age with mods, but I think that's actually the one by Shinichi Kudo. We also have Spirit Flash, Spirit Slash, Super Saiyan, Time to Dismantle You Androids. For the second variation here, it's a Super Blue Explosion, which was custom to this version. Everything else was base game. This one goes from Super Saiyan to Super Saiyan 2. And then this variation right here, we have God Mime from Infinite Chaos. We have the Fire Dragon Iron Fist, Dragon Flight Crash again from Parody Key, Meditation Charge, Spirit Flash, and Accelerating Spirit, the brand new mod that we showcased yesterday from Unleashed and Break Strike. And this one actually has God Key. So I'm ready to showcase it. Let's jump in. Oh crap, we got a little bit of an Ultra Instinct style right there. So definitely, I'm assuming that the moveset is changed. I forgot to mention, he does have his sword and everything too. So, oh, okay, the moveset is the sword moveset. Let's freaking go. Okay, so I think that actually is Tapion's moveset, if I'm not mistaken, which I always welcome anything regarding Tapion or just anything related to Trunks. Bro, that is badass. Yes, I love that he's using the sword, you know, like, you know, Z-Sword. This is custom. I think this is whoa. His arm was getting weird there. Hold on. I gotta see that again. I think it's a custom moveset. Let me see. What's going on? Oh, no. His sword. Bro, his sword has a mind of its own. What the hell? I thought that was his arm at first. Okay, so I think it's because it utilizes the sword in the moveset. It gets a little bit glitched out, and that's probably an installation on my part that got screwed up. But like I said, I always welcome the glitches. I love that. That looked hilariously awesome. So it has the Gogeta sort of style going in there as well. So you see that? I like how his sword is like, it's almost like his sword is throwing out ki blasts. Is that just me, or is that what that kind of looked like, bro? Hold on, I gotta see that again. Yeah, look at that. His sword is actually throwing, it's like helping him with the ki blast. That is so cool. That's actually badass. Imagine if you have, it was like Bleach, like it was like your sword came to life, it was like your fucking Bankai or some shit. Dude, that's so great. Alright, so we got the triangle moveset, which is just a bunch of stabs and then that nice force palm. So here's a triangle square here. Nice, okay, so it's Gogeta. Oh, and it actually connects with that hit. That usually never connects. So, yeah, that seems to be the case with this moveset. It's a combination of, we have Trunks, we have a little bit of Future Trunks, because he does the, you know, I call it the flash kick from Guile, the backflip and shit. But yeah, so he's got that going on there. And then he's got Tapion and then Gogeta, which is epic. I like that. What a good moveset. Like, it's solid. So I don't know if that was actually fully custom or if there's something, like, bits and pieces from another moveset that was actually created by another modder. I'm not exactly sure. But it kind of reminds me of one of the Grins moveset that he actually made. Essay also made a moveset kind of similar to this as well. But I like it, man. Very well done. Very well done. I can't even speak. I'm like, that's what I'm doing. Straight up being the next Jim Carrey. Okay, let's go for the Masenko Kamehameha. Fully chargeable. I love this skill, bro. It's so sick. Oh my goodness. It is dope. It's basically just Kamehameha, but in a Masenko style, which I don't know. I think that's badass. So Neutron Rush, I like this skill a lot. So it's kind of like a Power Rush sort of deal, but he's got some, like, you know, crazier combos and stuff and that nice kick at the very end. And then he has this move at the very end as well. It gives him a nice, you know, burst of blue punches. I don't know. Powerade, slush from Sonic. I used to always get the blue Powerade slush. That was the best one. Mountain Berry Blast. But yeah, that's basically the one from Far Night that was on Super Saiyan Blue Evolution Vegeta. But it also got the Whirlwind Combination, which obviously we had to put this on him because it's, you know, based on Gohan's attacks and everything. Always a great skill to have. Meditation Charge. Ooh, this one's cool. Holy crap. That is epic. Oh my goodness. I don't even remember installing this one. This was like a, I feel like it was just like a bunch of mods that I installed, but I'll have to find the creator. I do apologize. I don't know who the creator of this one was, but this one looks really cool. Oh my god, it's basically just meditation animation. You keep your eyes open, and he charges up. Well done, well done. All right, Spirit Slash, let's go and try this one out here too. And some people might be wondering, why didn't I use the very first Super Saiyan one? You don't need to, because this one has both the Super Saiyan forms in it. So let's go and drain the key real quick, and we'll do the Super Saiyan forms and then the ultimates. So we'll do the ultimates first. So Super Blue Explosion, it's more like green, I guess. This kind of looked like a Mafuba or something. We're kind of like a barrier that Android 17 uses, but I think it's because of the recolor. But yeah, I mean, I think it was supposed to be blue. It's just like a super key explosion, which is cool. I mean, I like it. Super God Kamehameha. Oh, yes, with the animation. Ah, Shinichi. I love you, bro. I love you. All right, let's go ahead and get into Super Saiyan. So it's future Super Saiyan, obviously, because my boy is from the future. You already know it. And Super Saiyan 2. Let's actually see this one here. Let's go 3, 2, 1. A Super Saiyan 2. Oh, yes. Oh, he actually... Bruh, Des did a good job. He did a really good job on this. Yo, my man. He actually gave him a new custom hairstyle. I've never seen that. So it's basically just Super Saiyan adult Gohan's hair with a second bang. That is well done. That's how I would do a Super Saiyan 2 future Gohan if I ever did one. You know what I mean? You know what I freaking mean? That's awesome, man. I like that. I like that a lot. So, yeah, the Super God Kamehameha. Very, very solid stuff and everything there. Let me actually go for a grab real quick because I want to see this. Ah, yes. He's got the boomerang sword throw, whatever the hell you want to call it. And then stamina breaks and everything. I mean, obviously, seems to be just like the normal Tapion moveset, if I'm not mistaken. And like I said, there could definitely be more Trunks in this as well, too. But let's go ahead and switch over to my boy here. This one is the God version of it. So it looks like he doesn't have a charged up key. I guess he doesn't have a charged up key blast? Yeah, that's what it seems to be. But let's go ahead and get into, like I said, the Super Saiyan forms here. So 3, 2, 1. We have Super Saiyan God, which is a instant? Hold up. Instant noodles? We got freaking ramen out here. Let's go. Bro, what's going on? That is dope. Okay, so he's got a quick little animation on that too. All right, so that I think is from Sportiax. Sportiax did like that transformation, and then we have a quick one into blue. Well done. And by the way, the models look awesome. Look at that. Got the Super Saiyan God colors from God Vegeta, and like, you know, the new Ditz, you know, resources and everything from Bone Choss. Epic look, bro. Well freaking done. I am a big fan of this, dude. All right, so we got to have that Godbind here. Yes, Infinite Chaos always comes through. I'm telling you, Godbind from Infinite Chaos is one of the best skills probably of all time, in my opinion. I love it. All right, Fire Dragon Fist or whatever. Probably would look better if we were in Super Saiyan God with it. I want to see more mods that utilize that instant thing. Looks like that doesn't actually connect there. But, yeah, the Fire Dragon Iron Fist, which I think is a fairy tale skill from Natsu or something like that. Which, I mean, some people might not know this, but I actually like fairy tales. It's actually pretty good. It got a little bit weird after a while, but, I mean, that's why I stopped watching it. But, yeah, we have this one here, the Dragon Flight Crash, which I always love. That one is absolutely fire or whatever. But let me get the key to Unlimited here, because we need to have it. All right, Break Strike, classic stuff there. You know, you've seen it before. Super Saiyan Blue real quick, because this one's going to be the epic stuff. So 3, 2, 1, Spirit Flash. Hey, so this is a more blue kind of color, recolor of the Prominence Flash. Again, I installed this one a while back. I have to find the creator for that one as well, but they'll all be linked down below. Then we have the Accelerating Spirit. Yes! Oh, that was anticlimactic. He just went right past them. Oh, this looks so cool in Super Saiyan Blue. Damn, boy, chill. Oh, my goodness. Oh, what a cool mod. Just the idea of it. Gohan going to the future instead of Trunks. You know what I mean? Like, badass, man. Badass. All right, we'll go into the verses now. All right, guys, so I'm assuming at one point in time in this timeline with the series, I don't know how far this manga goes, he had to have done some type of training with Goku, right, to unlock whatever God Key, or just training with Whis or something like that, but one of my favorite battles in Dragon Ball Super was Gohan versus Goku, and I think this would just be a fun showcase just to fight Goku in the future sort of, like, timeline or whatever, but Goku being really freaking annoying. Can you, like, not? Oh, my goodness, bro. He got me good. I just wasted all my stamina immediately. But that's okay. He's going to do his worst damage to me. I'm just going to charge up my ki, and we're going to be out here with the Super Saiyan Blue. If I can actually get it. I think I need a specific key for that. I hate that stamina break doesn't actually, like, work or whatever. But let me get that flash kick. Bruh! No, no, no. Big boy, you ain't do it to me. I mean, big boy, and this is my dad. Oh. Oh, crap. This man got me good. All right, I need to go Super Saiyan Blue. I got to get on his level. It ain't fair yet, Dad. Help me out here. Jesus Christ. Holy crapola. That Godbind, though. Let's get it. All right, Frieza's ass here. And then we can go for that Accelerating Spear. I'm a cheating bastard. Yes. Oh, that damage is insanity. I swear to God, man. One more. One more for the road. Oh, crap. Oh, he getting smart, bro. Goku getting real damn smart with the burst combat on this stuff, bro. Let's go. Let's go. I'm liking this battle so far. This is actually pretty sick. I'm not going to lie. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, the stab. He said, Gohan, that ain't fair. You had a sword and a metal arm. Man, Gohan is a fucking cheater, bro. Look at this. The man has a sword, Super Saiyan Blue, and a metal arm. You greedy asshole. But no, in all seriousness, guys, please go check out Des. He did an amazing, phenomenal job on this. Like, I am blown away by how epic this was. So, thank you so much. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy this video. I'll link that fan-made manga down below so you guys can check it out. I think Unrelent Gaming actually did a series on that. So, leave a like, subscribe, ring my notification bell, and let me know if you would love to see another alternative timeline mod. Stay safe and have a great day. Peace.